We had a close argument last night. And you said a lot of cruelty between persons. I know this is hurtful and it means the same to everyone. Because you said you love me. I love last day. It wasn't our anniversary or any other special day. Last night, it threw me into the wall and started to choke me. It seemed like a nightmare. I couldn't believe it was real. I woke up this morning. I got lost, and it wasn't Mother's Day or any other special day. Last night, he beat me up again, and it was much worse than all the other times. If I leave him, what will I do? How will I take care of my kids?